guys, welcome to our first ever Nailed Fam evening vlog.
Bam bam.
Oh, bam bam.
Yeah, the Nailed Fam bam in the house.
And we're making
some chili.
And yeah.
What is it? What is it? Chili.
Chili and hamburger helper or something.
Yep.
This is what my dad makes because that's all he can make.
Yeah, because I'm lazy. That's easy.
So later on this afternoon, my dad's friends are going to come over and they're going to do wine tasting for their wedding in 2 weekends.
Yeah, October 3rd.
And so we're going to vlog that. So.
And I'm ordained and I'm marrying them. And we gotta do the wine test. But we'll see how that goes here in a few hours.
So we'll see you then.
A few moments later.
What's up? We're back and this is my grandma from Albuquerque.
Hello.
And
this is the Bam Bam right here making Jameson and Dr. Pepper drinks because you have to have this to deal with this family.
Yep. The unofficial but hopefully official sponsor by Jameson.
Meanwhile,
we won't notice.
Hi, Shiloh. Hi, Shiloh.
Bam Bam. Neil's back in the house, sitting around the campfire on a Saturday night, discussing what we're going to do on the wedding. Hey. Get a plan together.
Oh,
move your phone over that way more when you're looking at yourself.
Oh, I have to look at myself a little bit more this way. They want to see the beauty of everything, the beauty. Of the whole fan base in here tonight. So what kind of wine did y'all taste tonight? What was the
right
wine?
Right now, it's just rosé. I don't know. I can't pronounce that.
Rosé.
It's rosé.
Unofficial sponsor of rosé.
I can't pronounce it.
No, it's
just
right here.
So, got the Bam Bam, Mama Neil right there. Shyla. We got Shyla hiding. Yeah.
Come here, I'll hold you.
Got Mackenzie. Lucas. Nico. Spider-Man.
No pressure, right?
No Spider-Man, Nico. Got Anthony. Angela. Soon to be married on the 3rd of October. This is the Bam Bam, Neil, Noah, Estrada,
and
Dingleberry, James, King. Who cares nothing because he's on his phone.
King James.
He forgot Simeon.
No, here.
Oh.
And there's Simeon.
Ew.
Why do you say it that way?
Why did I say what that way?
Sim.
Because he's the Sim.
He's the Sim.
Sim.
And yeah. good
or
try making it in the trash, boy.
Throw it in the fire. Oh, yo.
No, because
no,
that's going to take longer.
No,
longer
it's not.
To eat s'mores. I want to eat s'mores, bud.
It'll burn up quick. Throw it in the direct heat. There you go.
Oh. Hey, Angela, why can't we have the guys' night out before the wedding and you guys have the girls' night out?
Because
can I go with y'all?
I'm too old for that.
He's
13. Yeah, he turned 13 2 days ago,
now,
and now he thinks that he's a grown boy.
I am.
Oh.
I can feel the
beat. Oh, but he still hasn't dropped his voice yet.
What are you talking about?
It's spooky. It's getting there.
Oh,
yeah, he said, yeah, what are you talking about? Hey, James, can you say something for the camera? Can you give us one of your pickup lines?
I do it.
Come on, James. Let's go some YouTube famous lines right here.
Hey, Mom. Yesterday we were playing Mecca. I was like, neither can do it, dude.
Come on, James. YouTube famous. YouTube famous. YouTube
famous. It's your dream, James. Be famous.
Hey, James, when this goes on YouTube and you become famous and that middle finger showing, I'm gonna.
Yeah, what's your YouTube channel?
I'm gonna be a Lucas Kim,
the gaming channel.
Yeah, just put our Instagrams right at the bottom.
His YouTube channel was James the King.
Mine's a good guy to remember.
James the Mac Daddy. James the guy that has all the pickup lines but never picks up the chick.
Oh snap.
Because he's still waiting on his peach fuzz.
Babe, isn't this your favorite band?
Yeah, it is.
That causes fights at the bar because you throw glasses of drink on the woman in front of you?
I did not throw it.
Didn't even toss it in there. You know that's bad, Anthony, whenever you have to have a game plan to get out of the hospital and out of the bar at the same time.
Yeah.
Crush it.
Across the table.
Crush it like you're going to crush a can, you know, and then throw it in there.
Not like that.
You know how to crush a can? Like you stomp on it?
Stand it all straight up and you step on it.
Yeah.
You can't do it now.
Yeah, now that it's...
What is he going to do to the
ketchup? Yeah, look. Okay.
Got it.
The whole idea of to smash it is to smash it all the way down.
Nico.
Nico.
Nico. Who's your favorite guy? Is it Spider-Man, Thor?
Oh, hey.
That was a good bag of chips, Nico.
Oh my god, Nico.
I want
to fly.
I know you want s'mores, but you can't do it with the nacho cheese Doritos. Unofficially sponsored by Doritos.
What?
I see better. I actually bought one like that before.
Yeah.
Did you get that from online? Did you search that up?
Marina, you want Chardonnay?
Yes.
I was like, that looks so familiar because I did like that.
The Beviamo d'Asti, which is
the Riesling.
It's not a Riesling. It's a Moscato.
I don't know what you're eating.
Moscato's too sweet.
Remember the Rieslings are sweet too, though. Moscatos are just like.
No? Riesling is good though. I like that.
That's all the viewers you have on YouTube is 2 views, James? You only have 2 viewers?
I'm gonna like make merch and you guys are the only ones who can buy it.
Tell me what your YouTube channel is, I'll watch it.
Yeah, Marina will watch it.
You have 3.
No.
Yeah. But let me see, tell me what it is, I'll look right now. Tell me.
You know what's bad is when your wives sit at home at night in bed watching TikToks and then send them to each other till late hours of the night, all disrespecting us husbands.
Disrespect. How is it disrespecting? You should be asleep by then.
Oh.
I am asleep.
We should be asleep by then.
Hold on. It's her fault. You fell asleep. You leave Roxy over here.
Yeah, that was a bad deal. Roxy got hit with a skunk.
But Dawn and baking soda and 3 baths can get them cleaned up a little bit better.
How many did you give her, Noah?
Tomato juice works too.
Yeah, tomato juice. That's right.
Yeah, but we don't have tomato juice.
Oh, look. There's little Roxy. She's the one that got sprayed by the skunk. Huh, Roxy? Roxy. Roxy.
Hi.
Come say hi.
Oh. Where did my
this go? Is Roxy.
Roxy took it.
Oh, no, her head still stinks, but not her body.
What?
Nothing.
Roxy.
Roxy.
Her head smells like skunk.
Does it still smell like skunk? Or yeah. You said it didn't smell bad.
Lucas,
smell it. He smelled his head. Like, oh. I don't have no more Play-Doh, Nico. Nico, I don't have any more Play-Doh.
Yeah, you still have Play-Doh.
Where? Nico likes to play with Play-Doh every time he comes over here.
There's no Play-Doh. gone.
It's all gone because Nico left it outside the last time he was here. First, Spider-Man first. Show me Spider-Man. Show me Spider-Man. And who's your favorite actor? Is it Thor or is it Hulk? Show me Hulk.
Spider-Man.
Spider-Man's your favorite?
Yeah.
Okay. There you go.
What color did you get?
Every Mexican is white American.
Yes.
Yeah. You're considered white.
Yeah.
Well, I'm considered white.
They kept trying to tell us.
That's your ethnicity.
Are they Mexican? I said, well, those are Mexican. The other ones are half white, half Mexican. She goes, oh, so they're white Americans. I said, they're Mexicans.
There is no Mexican. There is white American.
Yeah. Hey, did you not see the Trump supporters today?
We got all the flyers at the house.
Oh, that was great.
We missed that.
My grandma said, when they showed up, are you a Republican? She goes, if you were going to say Democrat, I was going to say, get off my porch.
That's hilarious.
So if you want to play the Democrat game around here, not gonna happen.
That's only been 12 minutes.
Yep. 12 minutes. 12 minutes for you can edit. It's called edit. You have 12 minutes of something to put on.
Even though Trump's stupid, but
here, let me see that.
Would like to.
Thank the unofficial sponsor, Jameson, for this great Dr. Pepper and Jameson drink. Yeah, unofficial Dr. Pepper. Don't have rights to that. You got to say that.
He's winning the popular vote, I think.
Yeah, the popular vote with 1,000 people that he talked to, not the millions that are in the world.
Wait, who's winning right now?
For your guys' sake, with all of us sitting here, you better hope Trump wins. Yep. Because if he doesn't win, we're all going to be sitting around a campfire a lot, eating hot dogs.
Every night.
Every night.
Wait, why hot dogs?
Because that's about as cheap as it gets. Hey, don't worry about no buns, no ketchup. No, just hot dogs.
No bread. Me and Rita will be making tortillas.
Oh. If she knew how to make tortillas.
Gotta edit the F word.
This is kid friendly.
Oh, I'm sorry.
No, it's not. We can have bleeps. Sim knows how to go. Beep. Yo, Nico, you dropped your tea, bro.
You know what?
Why that went so far?
What's that mean?
Only one Play-Doh.
So bad.
James, can you please give me a pickup line?
No, Mama doesn't need Play-Doh.
What's the Santa Claus one? Or your Christmas light?
James, are you talking to your camera? That's why we say the Neil Bam Bam is hard. We have to drink the little drinks that we have. The girls drink their wine. Because just in this family of the Bam Bam, there's 7 of us. Then we have the Gomez family, which has 5 and 6 now. Sorry, 6. So it gets to be interesting when you get the whole Brady Bunch with the Partridge family all together. To have a good time. Thank you for coming and being a part of our Neil family Bam Bam on the first episode. Look forward to seeing us again here soon when we come back with some better and more interesting lifestyles of our family and friends.